डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू फुली अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट एडवर्ब फ्रेज। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई एम डिस्कस विद यू अबाउट एडवर्ब क्लॉज। व्हाट इज एडवर्ब क्लॉज? एज वी नो दैट व्हाट इज क्लॉज, क्लॉज इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स एंड इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ सेंटेंस विच इट्सेल्फ कंटेन्स अ सब्जेक्ट एंड अ प्रेडिकेट। इट इज कॉल्ड क्लॉज। क्लॉज जो होता है सेंटेंस का एक पार्ट होता है, जो अपने आप में एक सब्जेक्ट और अपना प्रेडिकेट रहता है, वो हमारा जो होता है क्लॉज होता है। इन द सेम वे वी कैन से एन एडवर्ब क्लॉज इज ए ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स विच कंटेन अ सब्जेक्ट एंड अ प्रेडिकेट ऑफ इट्स ओन एंड डज द वर्क ऑफ एन एडवर्ब। Look at the group of words italicized in the following sentence. Now here is some sentence in which we can see clearly what is our definition is saying. The stolen property was found in the dacoit's hiding place. The stolen property was found in the dacoit's hiding place. Now sentence number 2. The stolen property was found. Sentence was found in both case are same. Here is change. Where the dacoits were accustomed to hide. Now, where the dacoits are subject and were accustomed to hide is predicate. In the first sentence, we don't find any subject and predicate. So it is called adverb phrase that we have discussed in our previous video. And here the dacoits is our subject and were accustomed is our predicate. So we find this part is also part of the sentence, the stolen property was found. So we can say that the adverb clause work like a adverb word, but it itself contain a subject and a predicate itself. So however, the group of words in italics in sentence 2 is a clause because it has a subject, the dacoits, and a predicate were accustomed to hide up its own. On the other hand, the group of words in italic in sentence 1 is a phrase. In sentence 1, in the dacoit's hiding place is a phrase, and found where the dacoits were accustomed to hide is a clause. Now, see here, an adverb clause does the work of an adverb. Adverb clause work like a adverb. It indicate the time, place, manner, region, purpose, result or condition related to the action mentioned in the main clause. Main clause में जो mention किया गया action, उससे related place के बारे में, manner, region, purpose, result, condition जो हमने बताता है वो हमारा होता है adverb clause. The underlying group of words in this sentence from and adverb clause. These are the sentence. Underlying parts of these sentence are adverb clause. If I like it, I shall buy it. I shall buy it. I shall buy it. What is the condition if I like it? Agar main pasand karta tab main kharidunga. So I like it itself a sentence, complete sentence. That means, and this is the part of I shall buy. So this is called adverb phrase, and it is working in this sentence, working to show condition of this verb buy. I shall buy, in which condition buy if I like it. So this is the condition. So you may do as you please. You do you may do, how you may do, as you please. So as you please, you is a subject and please is a predicate, and this is part of the sentence you may do. Here showing manner, how, that means as you want. They can stay where they are, they can stay where they are, very simple. They can stay is a complete sentence itself, and it is a additional part is known as adverb clause. Why? Because they can stay where, yeah, there. There is replaced by where they are, jahan wo hai, we can say. So it is showing place. We eat so that we may live. Why? Why say when we make question, the purpose showing. It happened as I had expected. This is the manner. Since I love you, why shall I help you? Why you shall help you? Because you have reason, since I love you. Time, I will do it when I have time for it. That means there is part of sentence is talking about time. I visited the place where I was born. Where I was born related with place. You will succeed if you work hard. How? This is showing condition. It was so cold that many people died. Why many people died? Because it is just so cold. So very simply we can understand through these examples, we can make lot of question. I shall buy, why? We will find if I like. This is a condition, manner, place, purpose, and etc. So you will understand, I hope. Now discuss forward about some exercise. And dear students, I am going to give you a homework that we will discuss in our online class also. Further, when I will take your online class, pick out the adverb clause in each sentence. You have to underline given sentence where is the adverb clause. Filling the blanks with suitable adverb clause. You have to pick out suitable words to complete the following sentences. Okay, I hope you will do it, and if you have any difficulty, you can discuss with me in online class. Okay student, bye, see you in next class. Thank you so much for watching this video.